Daddy.
Back up, Daddy. We're coming in.
They're coming in.
We're coming in.
I want to go cook.
All right. Let's get that pumpkin on the stove and get that baby cooking. Okay.
Is this the stove?
Yes.
Sit.
Yes.
I want to cut pumpkin.
Okay. Okay.
I got all the gas cooked on.
Okay.
Yeah. I want to cook.
Turn the switch on. Turn down high. Burn, burn. All right.
I want to push that. Oh.
Is it cooking?
Yeah.
It's cooking.
What are you cooking?
Pumpkin. Pumpkin cake. We're going to make a pumpkin cake.
I want to have pumpkin cake.
Grandma has some for you. I have some pumpkin cake for you. After we eat dinner. Grandma made a pumpkin cake.
Can you say yummy?
Mm-hmm. I cook it.
You're cooking.
It's a shoe.
He's got his shoes on too, just
wow.
Like you have. Isn't that neat?
That's pretty neat,
Gabe.
Has
his apron on and his cap on. He's a pretty neat guy.
What's that?
That's just a little sign.
Alphabet.
It says kiss the cook.
Lips.
Can you kiss the cook? Oh. Kiss the cook. Oh. Mmm. Way to go.
I want to cook, okay?
Okay. That's really intrigued him, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh.
You want to ride that?
Go stand by it.
You can stand by it.
I'll hold it.
You can hold it like you're riding, can't you? He has his cap on, too.
On the cap.
You have a cap at home, don't you? You have a cap. That's neat. That's neat.
Look here.
He has his boots on.
He has boots like you
he
have.
Has boots like you have on.
How about the paddles.
And the paddles, yes.
And he's got the paddles.
He sure does. How about that?
Let him take a race.
He's taking, he's a, what am I trying to say?